seek him,
hallelujah,
the more I find him.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. The more I pray,
thank you,
the more I read his word, the more I understand him, the more I fall in love with him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. God is in this place this morning. Hallelujah. He's no respected person. It's what the word says. And he's going to give you what you need, but you got to reach out for him. 9 times out of 10, or 10 times out of 10, when I lead worship, most of the time I close my eyes and I try to concentrate on Jesus. I looked out this morning and took a good look at the congregation to see what you were doing, to see if you were worshiping my God.
She was gonna give it her all when she came.
He only has the power that you give him. He comes knocking. He does his job very well, Brother Stewart. Very well. Does his job. Are you doing your job? Are you doing your job well? Hallelujah. At this time, we're going to sing another song. If you have a need in your body, come to the front. If you feel that you just are weary and all your strength is gone, hallelujah, come to the front. Let us pray for you. Hallelujah. You don't have to tell somebody your struggles all the time, but you have to tell Jesus. Yes. Hallelujah. Yes. He already knows. Half the time, I know, Jesse knows, and Daddy knows when the little girl ain't got no money or when she's fishing for it. But I like for her to say, Jin Jin, Minnie, you got a prize for me? Minnie, you got some.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus.